Uranus, the seventh planet from the Sun, stands out for its striking blue hue and extreme axial tilt. This icy giant's atmosphere is primarily composed of hydrogen, helium, and methane, contributing to its unique appearance and weather patterns. Uranus boasts 27 known moons, with the largest being Titania, Oberon, Umbriel, Ariel, and Miranda. Each of these moons offers a distinct landscape, adding to the intriguing and diverse nature of the Uranian system. Orbiting the Sun at an average distance of 2.9 billion kilometers, Uranus completes one full orbit every 84 Earth years. This lengthy journey places it among the most distant planets in our solar system. A day on Uranus is surprisingly short, lasting only about 17 hours and 14 minutes. This rapid rotation contributes to the planet's unusual weather systems and dynamic atmospheric conditions. Despite our fascination with Uranus, current technology limits our ability to explore its depths directly. The extreme pressure and harsh conditions make it a challenging destination for any spacecraft or probe. Now, diving into Uranus' atmosphere is no easy feat. The pressure and extreme conditions deep within Uranus make it an inhospitable environment for any spacecraft. However, for the sake of this video, let's imagine that we have a special suit capable of withstanding the immense pressure and temperatures found within Uranus. As we begin our descent into Uranus's atmosphere, the view is mesmerizing. The planet's vast, swirling clouds stretch endlessly below, offering a glimpse into a world previously unseen by human eyes, filled with wonder and intrigue. The outer atmosphere consists of a thin, hazy layer of hydrogen and helium. This initial layer serves as a gentle introduction to the more complex and dynamic regions lying deeper within Uranus's atmospheric depths. Descending further, we encounter the striking blue-green methane clouds that define Uranus's appearance. These clouds reflect sunlight, giving the planet its unique hue, while also hinting at the complex chemical interactions occurring within the upper atmosphere. As we continue our journey, the temperature drops significantly. The frigid atmosphere challenges our resilience, highlighting the stark contrast between Uranus's outer layers and its deeper, more volatile regions, where temperatures vary dramatically. As we descend deeper into Uranus's atmosphere, the wind speeds become extraordinarily high, reaching up to 560 miles per hour. These winds whip through the planet's gaseous layers, creating a turbulent and chaotic environment. Amidst the roaring winds, we encounter multiple hazy layers within the atmosphere. These layers, composed of various gases and particles, obscure visibility, making the descent feel like navigating through an ever-changing, dense fog. The pressure increases significantly as we dive deeper, compressing the atmosphere into more compact layers. Ammonia clouds become visible, adding to the complex atmospheric composition. These clouds create an eerie, otherworldly landscape, their presence signaling the diversity of chemical interactions occurring within Uranus's vast, layered skies. As we descend further into Uranus's atmosphere, the increasing darkness becomes palpable. Sunlight diminishes, casting an eerie twilight over the surroundings. The sunlight's waning presence adds an element of mystery to the already enigmatic planet. Occasional lightning storms punctuate the darkening atmosphere, briefly illuminating the surrounding clouds with brilliant flashes. These electrical discharges offer a fleeting glimpse of the turbulent, dynamic environment below, adding drama to our descent. Amid the darkened skies, we may witness the spectacular sight of aurorae. These shimmering light displays occur when charged particles collide with Uranus's atmospheric gases, producing brilliant colors that dance across the planet's upper atmosphere. As we transition into Uranus's radiative zone, the environment changes significantly. Energy movement shifts from convection to radiation, where heat is transferred by electromagnetic waves. This zone marks a critical change in our descent's dynamics and thermal characteristics. Deeper into Uranus, temperatures begin to rise. The radiative zone gives way to more intense heat, hinting at the immense energy trapped within the planet. This warmer region suggests a complex internal structure and dynamic processes. Continuing our descent, we encounter layers of liquid hydrogen. This phase change from gaseous to liquid hydrogen marks a significant milestone. The immense pressure transforms the hydrogen, providing insight into the planet's extreme internal conditions. Further down, ionized gas becomes prevalent. The intense pressure and temperature ionize the hydrogen, creating a plasma. This ionized state hints at the powerful forces and energies at play within Uranus, offering a glimpse into its mysterious depths. As we venture deeper into Uranus, we enter the transition zone, a boundary where gases compress and temperatures rise. This zone marks the shift from the gaseous atmosphere to the denser, more mysterious lower layers. Approaching Uranus's core, scientists speculate about its composition. They theorize it could be made of rock and ice mixed with heavy elements. This core remains an enigma, its secrets guarded by extreme pressure and temperature. As our descent nears its end, the journey through Uranus's layers reveals the planet's intricate nature. From swirling gases to the enigmatic core, each layer showcases the complexity of this distant world. Reflecting on this voyage, we recognize the vast unknown still surrounding Uranus. Despite technological advances, many of its secrets remain hidden, urging scientists to continue exploring and uncovering the mysteries of this ice giant. Stay informed, stay curious, subscribe for more. Thank you for watching.